Hello, this is Grace Shin from Korea Now. South Korea confirmed the fourth case of African swine fever in the country on Tuesday, hyping concerns on this nationwide spread of this highly contagious animal disease. The fourth case once again was unveiled in Paju, located near the inter-Korea border. This marks the fourth outbreak in a week, according to the Ministry of Agriculture, Food and Rural Affairs, and is the second confirmed case in Paju alone. South Korea's first ever confirmed case of ASF was in Paju on September 17th. The second was followed the next day in the neighboring Yeongtun. Alerts for a possible nationwide outbreak of the disease were reported on Monday, as the ministry confirmed a third case in Gimpo, the first from a region adjacent to the Han River running through Seoul. The Agriculture Ministry initiated a 48-hour standstill for all pig farms, feed factories, and slaughterhouses in Gyeonggi Province, Incheon, and Gangwon Province, while slaughtering pigs both inside and near a 3-kilometer radius of the infected farms. Same measures will be taken to the newly infected farms. The ASF is mainly spread by contaminated feed or by direct contact with wild animals with the virus. However, it does not affect people but is lethal to pigs and has no vaccine available yet. Until more updates, please subscribe to our channel. This is Grace Shin from Korea Now.